Welcome back to another video for RW Outdoors. Today I'm going to show you a unique way to camouflage a deer blind. And what you got to do is go up to some bush and get a nice branch like this. And go ahead and hold your leaf up to the deer blind and spray. Use whatever color spray paint you choose to match your terrain. And I just use a base coat of green, some gray and brown and black for my camouflage, and it worked out pretty good. Thanks for watching, and please like and subscribe.